I'm a Waterloo girl, and so performing with the Waterloo Symphony and now you're Waterloo, that's one of those life checks.